So to be able to figure out which ions may be spectator ions, we first have to write out the molecular equation between the reactants.